The goal of this video is to show how to connect both simulators, EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert and EcoStruxure Machine Expert. A few steps are required to connect the different simulators. We will see first how to generate XML file including PLC variables. Then, we will add Machine Expert driver into the HMI application. Then, we will import PLC variables into the HMI application. Then, we will configure Machine Expert driver. Finally, we will run the simulators. In this video, EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert and EcoStruxure Machine Expert are running in the same PC. Here is EcoStruxure Machine Expert application. In the symbol configuration, we have configured all the variables we want to use into the HMI application. To generate the XML file including PLC variables, click on Build, then Generate Code. The XML file can be found where the EcoStruxure Machine Expert application is saved. Now let's switch to EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert to configure the HMI application. Click on Driver and add Machine Expert Network. Click on symbol link in order to import the PLC variables. Add symbol link and select SO machine symbol file. Select the XML file generated previously. Now you can see the PLC variables are imported. Design your HMI application. As you can see, here are some objects using PLC variables. Let's switch back to EcoStruxure Machine Expert to run the simulator. Click on Online and select Simulation. You can see here that the simulation mode is activated. Display the controller list. Select simulation device. Copy the node name. Download the PLC application into the simulator. Run the PLC. Make sure that SO machine gateway is running fine. Now switch to EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert to configure the driver. Click on Machine Expert Equipment and display the equipment settings. Keep the node name as connection mode. Paste the simulation device node name. In the equipment security, deactivate the encrypted communication. Run the HMI simulator. Display both simulators. You can see that the variables are exchanged properly between both simulators.